Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will solve this basic math expression 6 square divided by 2 under bracket 4 plus 5 equals to what? Option A 9, option B 18, option C 2, option D 162. So, let's solve this. Here we have division and bracket part. So first we have to solve this bracket part. So we will write here 6 square divide 2 multiply 4 plus 5 is 9. And 6 squares equals 36 divide 2 multiply 9. 36 divide 2 is 18 multiply by 9. 18 nines are 162. So here in options we have 9, 18, 2 or 162. So option D 162 will be the correct answer. Please subscribe to my page. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more such content. Thanks for watching. Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will solve this basic math problem. 9 minus 3 under bracket, 4 minus 6 equals to what? Option A 6, option B minus 6, option C 5, option D 15. So, let's solve this. Here we have to solve this bracket part first. So we will write 9 minus 3 as it is. Multiply 4 minus 2. 4 minus 6 is minus 2. Minus 3 multiply by minus 2 is minus 6. Minus minus plus. So 9 plus 6 is equals 15. So option D 15 will be our correct answer. Please comment the correct answer and subscribe to the channel. Hello everyone, welcome to another math class. In this video, we will solve this equation. 5 plus 5 divided by 5 under bracket 5 minus 2 equals to what? Option A 6, option B 9, option C 7 or option D 8. So, let's solve this. First, we have to solve this bracket part 5 and write this part as it is 5 plus 5 divided by 5. Here we have multiplication symbol, so we will write multiply 3. 5 plus 5 divided by 5 is 1 multiply 3. 5 plus 3 equals 8. So here options are 6, 9, 7 or 8. So option D, 8 will be our correct answer. Please subscribe to the channel. Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will solve this basic math problem. 80 divided by 4 under bracket 2 plus 3 equals to what? Option A 2, option B 4, option C 20, or option D 100. So, try to solve it. So let's solve it together. First we have to solve bracket part 80 divided by 4, 2 plus 3 is 5, 80 divided 4 So we have here division and multiplication. So we will do the operation from left to right. So we will 80 divided by 4 is right. We will write 20 multiplied by 5. 25s are 100. So option D 100 will be our correct answer.